And the Lariat Hanson was supposed to be here. We have not seen hide nor hair of him. Quite frankly, that's okay with me. The man makes me nervous.
Well, give him a chance. I think that he's out there, but they're having some problem getting the man together. Like I said before, the man is the most devastating person in professional wrestling in terms of getting fined and suspended. He's just unpredictable.
He's out of control.
And there's no controlling the man.
He can't control himself. Other people can't.
Is there any word on Hanson?
He has. Is Hanson here, isn't he?
I don't know yet. We'll see what's going on here. I don't know. I think Hanson's in the back, but they can't get him out.
I don't know where Hanson is. As long as he's not out here,
hey,
I'm a happier man.
Is that on camera?
He carries.
This is our guest, Mr. Stan Hanson.
Don't invite me down here.
Mr. Stan Hanson from Texas.
Stupid security guard out there. He won't let me in this station. He said my name's got to be on some list. Well, I've got him laying in the gutter right now because he's smart-mouthed me. Nobody does what I say. Let me tell you something, Zabisco. It's an honor and a privilege to get up here because I want to tell everybody out there in America all about Stan Hanson and the quest for the AWA Championship and Rick Martel. I'm just mad when people
sit down and behave yourself.
It takes advantage of me. I'm not going to stand it.
Yeah, I'm telling these people that you were the most devastating man in professional wrestling. Tell these people exactly how many times you've been fined and suspended.
I'm not talking about fines.
This man does not care. This is what I'm trying to say.
The AWA Rick Martel. Let me tell you something. You people stop me down here. All these stupid TV people and everything. They're always jumping on you trying to establish rules. Well, they tried to do that in the AWA. The NWA and all these other places. But nobody controls me, Jack. Nobody controls me. I'm the one that goes all over the world. And I beat people up. I'm not in a big ego rush. I'm not after all the bright lights and the little women. I got a big fat wife and 9 kids at home. And I got to feed them. And anybody that takes money out of my pocket, Larry Zabisco, I'm going to get them. Get out of here.
You know, and you got to hand it to this man.
I'm not going to stand for it. I'm not standing for it, Stan Hanson, the bad man from Borger, Texas. Brother, I'm coming at you.